the Poisson's ratio of a material is 0.4. If a force is applied to a wire of this material, there is a decrease of cross-sectional area by 2%. The percentage increase in its length is. In the given situation, Poisson's ratio sigma is equal to, we know formula, so lateral strain by longitudinal strain. And let us write here sigma is equal to minus delta r by delta L by L. Now taking delta L by L, which is equal to minus delta r by sigma, then if you consider the percentage, delta L by L into 100 is equal to minus delta r into 100 by sigma. But we know area of cross section A is equal to pi r square, A proportional to r square. Taking the partial derivation, delta A by A is equal to 2 into delta r by r. But delta A by A into 100 is equal to, this is nothing but 2 into delta r by r into 100. But in the question, the decrease in the area of cross section is the 2%. So let us write, this is minus 2, which is equal to 2 into delta r by r into 100. Therefore, delta r by r into 100 is equal to minus 1%. And substitute here, this become minus half minus 1 by sigma value 0.4, that is 1 by 0.4, and here it is the 2.5%, and second option is the right option.